Okay, I think we'll take off the crown. Too much happening, isn't there, honey? Hold on. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hello. So today, like I said, is Winnie's first birthday, and we have a special cake and special ice cream for Winnie. Technically, Mama and I could eat the cake, but we're choosing not to.
Yeah, because we already ate a donut.
We already ate donuts, or a donut each. And then she has many presents to open. So what should we do first, Mama? Should we do presents
first? Yes, of course.
Okay, Winnie,
do you want your presents?
Let's open your presents, baby girl.
Presents.
This tutu is so cute. Oh, I didn't send the link to Beth. Hold on. Oh, and everyone... Mama is watching from Winnie's account. So where Winnie Wishbone just said hi everyone, that's actually Mama. Just so you know.
Oh.
Now Mama, if there's any good comments, will you read them out to me so I can see them? Okay, but really quick guys,
can she I took her corgi to the groomer for this.
Oh, how sweet.
Oh.
Who said that? Let me see. Oh, how sweet.
That's
I love
sweet.
That.
Oh, Wini, you look so cute.
You look so cute, honey bun. Okay, I'm trying to see. Okay, here we go. Copy link. Okay, guys, I'm not going to end the live. I'm going to quickly go to my messages and send someone a link to this. So you're not going to see us just for a second, but I will be right back. I promise. Don't go anywhere. Are we back, Mama?
Mm-hmm.
We're back. Okay.
Yeah.
Wini, you look so pretty.
Perfect.
What a good baby. Okay, I think you need some presents. first, here. Before we start with the presents, I gotta show what Mama got Winnie that she couldn't open herself. So she got this little cookie jar, Winnie treat jar.
with treats.
With treats in it, of course. With a matching spoon rest.
I can't see it on here.
You can't?
Oh, there, okay.
And a giant mug. Oh, Winnie, you can't open these, honey. So those are for
you. And Winnie can have coffee together.
Oh, the last thing Winnie needs is coffee. Okay. Let's do Nina's presents first. Because Nina... Grandma always gets the best presents. Now, Mama, I'm seeing a ton. Oh, hold on. That's spam. Let's block.
Lily and Pipe are attending with me.
Piper? Aw. Oh, good. I'm so sweet. Little pups.
Aww.
Okay, Winnie. Okay, I blocked that random person. Okay, Winnie, get up in your spot. Okay, your first present. Here, maybe we should. There we go. What is it, Winnie?
Oh,
it's a hedgehog!
Yay!
Oh my goodness, a squeaky little hedgehog! Oh, how precious. I'm gonna give her time to like play with each one before I take it away.
Hedgehogs are very popular right now.
Are they?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
They even have a hedgehog stamp that you can make a card with.
Well, they are very cute. Okay, Winnie, you have enough. Is this? Wait. Oh, that's what I just wadded up. Oh, she's already ready for the next one. Okay, honey. Here's your next one.
Oh,
what's this one?
A bone.
Ooh, with fruit on it. How healthy. You're ready for the next one? Oh, this one looks fun, Winnie. Oh, boy. Oh, she turns it straight to the camera.
Yes.
Oh, Mama, what's this?
Oh, that's a bone.
Oh, boy.
I didn't wrap that.
What is it, Winnie? No.
You gotta have that. That's for big ones.
No. What is it? Keep opening it, honey. It's too much going on. Oh, what is that? Whoa, Winnie,
Pick it up. It's really big.
Is it a snake?
No, it's not a snake.
A caterpillar?
What is it? I love that she's gonna love that it's crinkly.
Yeah.
Wow, Wini. That's so special.
I thought she would like that.
Any comments, Mama?
Oh, there's comments. Hold on. This is so cute. Lily is jealous of the squeaky toy. I'm so sorry, little Lily. I'm so sorry.
She's going to have that chewed up in no time.
Oh, you took screenshots of Wini. She's so pretty. Oh, thank you. Yes, if you guys happen... Oh, if she's like in a really cute position, if you guys screenshot and just capture her in her little outfit, please send them to me. You can, on Instagram, I wish TikTok would let you send photos.
She's looking for more.
Oh, she's ready for more. But yes, guys, please send, if you get any screenshots, send them to me.
She looks so cute in that tutu. You look so cute, you tutu, Wini. Now, this one is a crazy one. What is this?
It's a real bone.
Ew! From what, a dinosaur?
I don't know, but she'll like
it. What is that, Wini?
What? Oh, she's gonna go hide it.
She's gonna go dig a hole.
Where are you going with it? Come back, Wini.
Wini, there's more presents.
Come back,
Wini. The party's not over, honey. She's like, well, I'll just, can you see me in there, Mama?
Uh-huh.
Okay, she just thinks she's gonna go and, is she just chewing on it in there?
Oh, here she comes. Bring it back. Well, I'm glad she likes it.
Did you just have to check it out, honey? That's gonna last you a long time. What a strange looking, it looks like an ancient bone. Here, I'll bring it back, don't worry.
Let's get a close up of this ancient, very rare Tyrannosaurus Rex arm bone. Where did you find it, Mama, on an excavation?
I found that at Ross.
At Ross, oh.
In
of
the
course.
Pet section.
Well, I would hope so. That's where you find all the dinosaur bones. I guess she was shy.
Wini, come back.
Thank you for the birthday wishes, everybody. Okay, Wini, there's more presents. Come on. Gotta open for the presents from Mommy.
And there's a lot of them.
Wow.
She just wants to.
That's cute. You like it.
That's going to last her a long time, Mama.
I think so.
I think she's just going to have to wear a tutu all the time now.
I think that's adorable.
So cute. Wini.
Now that she's gone there.
You ready for your next present? Yep. Leaving the bone behind. These are all from Mommy. Nope. Oh, here. I'll give this back. I promise. You dropped your present, honey. Don't worry. I'm not going to take away your presents. Well, I did just take away all your presents. So you can open more. Here, open this one. Open this one.
Had a lot of people joining.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Wini, open your present. It's because I'm holding this box.
Oh.
Here, open your present, honey.
Open your present.
Here, open it. Let's see what it is. Oh. What was that? What was that? Oh, what is it? It's a lobster.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. Here. It's a little lobster.
A lobster. She wants the paper.
She does like the paper. Okay, honey, this is a big one here. How's everyone Saturday today? Is everyone having a good day? Thank you so much for being here with us.
Yes.
Oh, there's two.
Ooh.
What is it?
What is that?
Oh, it's a slipper and a turkey.
Maybe now she won't eat your shoes.
No, no chance of that happening. Whoa, baby.
She don't know which one to get.
There's another one.
Look at she went and got another one.
Maybe she'll just come to me for more.
She don't know what to do.
Wait, they can't see you, honey. What was this? What is this, an orange?
I think so.
Okay, let's get another one.
That looks like a drumstick.
Here, come and get it, Wini. Come get it. Okay, take it over on the camera. Good girl.
There we go. She's so cute opening
she
them.
She is. She's really good with her little paws, like holding things.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's a banana. banana.
Oh, your banana.
Oh, boy, you love the banana last time we had one. She loves these little sets of squeakies. Want another one? Come get it. There we go. Good job.
I think it's so cute the way she goes back up there.
She just, well, that's always her spot. And I think she just knows that she's on camera.
Yeah.
Oh, a pumpkin. Here, show everybody your pumpkin, honey. Where'd it go? Oh, it's on the floor.
She don't know which one to play with.
Little pumpkin.
First.
Okay, let me get another one. Ooh, what's that? Oh. Okay, come get another one, honey. Piper holds things in her paws, too. It's so cute. Well, because we used to have corgis. And corgis have such short little legs that they, you know, I was just never used to them being able to hold anything. Wini, open your present. It's behind you. There you go. I promise you can play with all your toys after we open everything. Oh, what's this one? A watermelon?
Ooh.
Oh, so gentle. You do so good, honey. What a good girl. Whoa, that's a big watermelon.
Wow.
What a cute watermelon. Wow, honey, look at this. Do you see that they squeak? Her favorite thing is taking all the squeakers out of these little, you know, fruits and vegetables. Come get another one. Oh, I wish we could see her staring at the screen, too. She's probably loving that squeaky. Oh, Wini, we can't see you over there.
That one matches her outfit. It
does. Oh, don't eat the paper, honey bun. What is that, a starfish?
I don't know. Something pink.
It's cute. Okay, just a few more, honey, and then you can play. She's like, geez, Mom, how many are there? Oh, sorry. Oh, we can't see you, honey. Oh, there's my feet. Oh, she always loves the cucumber. Or a... What? Wait, what? No. What is that? It can't be a watermelon, can it? Yeah, okay. It must be a...
It looks like a watermelon. A whole watermelon.
A whole watermelon. Okay. Oh. She is overwhelmed with all of these little toys. Oh, my... There we go. Wini, there's only a few left, honey, and then you're all done. Here we go. Here, just open a few more. And then we'll have your cake and ice cream. Oh, a carrot. Good job, honey. Okay, this is the last of the little ones. You're doing so good, precious girl. Oh, there's the tomato. She likes the ones that are perfectly round. Okay, now, Wini, these are the two big papas. Are you ready? Here, get up on the couch. Here, let's fix your tutu. Okay, can you sit? Can you sit? Good girl. Here's the big one. Oh, thank you so much, Kate. Hello, welcome. Oh, thank you, everyone. Hello, Valerie. Thank you. Can you guys believe that Wini is already this big? Like, most of you that
she's
are here.
She's taking that one in there.
Oh, she took her big ball in there. Wini, there's one more present left.
Come back.
Come here, honey. Come on.
Here she comes.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't take this off.
You like it?
I knew she'd love this giant ball. Here, let me take this off, honey. Hold on. Here we go. This brand, I forget what brand this is, but they make the best throwing balls. Okay, honey, this is the last one. Now, this one you're not allowed to chew up, but you can open it. Oh, she is a Leo. I wonder if they do zodiac stuff for dogs, like to see what that means for a pup. What is it, honey? What is it? Are you scared to open it? Is it not squeaky like your toys? Here, I'll open it for you. Oh, she bit a hole in it.
She did already?
Man, that was fast. A pepperoni. I forget who recommended these, but someone in the comments recommended the pepperoni, so I had to get her some. What are you doing, honey? Eat your treat on over here. For some reason, when she eats her treats, she's very picky. Like, she has to pick the perfect spot before she lays down and and eats her treats. Maybe I shouldn't have given her one since we're going to do the cake.
I know.
Here, I'll get the cake.
Where are you going to give her the cake at?
Here, Mama, you talk to the people.
Okay.
Should we do, I'm going to let her see it and blow out the candle, and then I'm going to cut it, and then she can eat it.
Okay. You're going to let her eat it in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not the whole cake, just a slice.
Okay.
Okay, everyone at home, sing along with us.
Hey, we got to sing happy birthday.
Wini, get up on the couch, please. Honey,
Wini.
Oh, she's playing.
She said my puppy saw Wini playing. She brought me the ball.
Wini, sit. Sit.
Sit.
Happy birthday to you.
Wini, go up on the couch.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Wini. Happy birthday to you. Make a wish, honey. Good job. Here, one little lick. This is a special peanut butter puppy cake, specifically made for dogs, so it's very safe.
The whole thing.
The whole thing? Should I?
And we're not going to eat it.
Well, I just don't want her to get sick. Okay, here.
Well, you can take it
here,
away.
Here, scoot back a little bit.
Now. Oh, Kate says, is it turkey pudding?
It looks like turkey pudding. Here, let's get a close-up of...
Oh, that's so cute.
She's eating her birthday cake. Is that good, honey? I don't think she knows that she can, like, bite into it. Yeah, you can eat it, honey. That's just for you. It's a peanut butter recipe that comes from... I got it on Amazon. I forget what brand it is. But it comes with the batter.
Is that good?
And it just has an egg, vegetable oil, and water. And you bake it. And then it comes with the icing, too. You mix the icing with water. Is that good,
She's
baby girl?
That.
Yum, yum. Oh, I'll get the ice cream ready. Wini's favorite flavor, I'm pretty sure it's since, you know, it's her favorite bone, is bacon. She loves bacon just like me. So I got her maple bacon ice cream.
Maple bacon ice cream? Is that good, Wini? She's going to lick all the icing off.
Now she purposely hasn't had a ton of treats today, just so that way she would.
You think she'll like the ice cream?
Ooh, it smells like bacon, but I hate the smell of it. You want to smell it, Mama? This is what the ice cream looks like. Is that good, honey? Here, smell it. I dare you to try some. Here, Wini, you want to try some ice cream?
Want to try some ice cream?
Ooh, boy.
It's probably cold.
Oh, yeah. She's definitely an icing girl. Thank you so much. Welcome, everybody. Wini, what do you think of all these treats? She doesn't know what to do.
Take a big bite of the cake.
Here, honey. Here. Why don't we take a big slice of cake off? Yeah, she hasn't had any cake yet. Here. Try that. She's never eaten off of a plate before, so I think she's confused. Here, lick it off my fingers.
Mm.
Thank you. Mm. Is that so good, Wini? She's a dainty girl. She's
watching her figure, I guess.
She went back to the ice cream.
And the ice cream was also a kit, I think from a different company, that comes in a powder. I'll show you guys.
What do you think, Wini? Are you getting full already?
Are you full, honey? She wants to play with her toys.
Here's not sure what to do. Are you done? Are you full, baby girl? Are you full?
David said, this is so much fun.
She's going to lay down.
Aww.
Okay, we'll have some more later. Okay, baby. Good job. Look.
Somebody sent you a rose.
Oh, thank you so much. Let's see who it was. Oh, hi, David. Thank you for joining. This is Wini, and it's her first birthday. Oh, Wini, you want some more ice cream? Well, you didn't. You weren't eating any.
Maybe it's too cold.
Oh, maybe. She doesn't really have a lot of cold stuff. Oh, Allie, thank you for the rose. Or roses. I saw two. Here, guys. I got to show you. So, if you have pups. So, this is the brand of cake mix I got. The puppy peanut butter cake mix. And it comes with the icing, too. And then this, I also got on Amazon. And it comes in a powder. And you just add milk or a water to it and freeze it.
You mix it and freeze it yourself.
Okay. Yeah.
So that way, I mean, I'm just crazy for Amazon.
Yeah, Wini, show everybody your toys.
She don't know what to play
with
first. Which
one? Which toy do you think was her favorite?
I don't know.
I think she really likes that caterpillar thing. Let's get it out.
Yeah, it was crinkly.
Let's get that crinkly caterpillar.
Oh. Look at that.
Wow. Yeah, oh yeah, that's definitely a caterpillar face. And this big ball. We've never had a ball this big before. Here, I'm going to try to put her hat on her or her crown on her one more time. Okay, everyone, do me a favor. I'm going to try to get her crown to stay on. So if she is in a cute pose, please screenshot for me. Okay, ready? You ready? Hold still, baby. Still, honey bun. Come here. Come on. Please, hold still. Okay.
There. What are you doing to me?
There we go. Can you sit? Here, Wini, sit. Here. Look this way, sit.
Good girl.
Now, sit up. Nope. Okay, ready? Sit. Wini, sit. Sit up. Oh. Good girl. Oh, baby, sit up. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh. I'm asking too much
That's
of you,
so
honey.
Cute.
Oh.
That is so cute.
Okay.
Oh, I hope somebody screenshotted that.
Me too. Okay, baby, let's take your... I know you don't like the crown, but thank you. You were such a good girl. You were such a good birthday pup. Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess I can't even call her a puppy anymore.
No.
She's so big. What a big, beautiful baby.
Here.
Her favorite thing to do with these is just take the squeaky out, and then she's done. She just takes out the squeaky. There's too many presents. Just too
good.
Many.
They're taking some screenshots for you.
Oh, sorry. Wini, let's turn the other way. No one wants to see a booty hole. Let's find all your toys, honey. There's 12. Oh, this squeaker doesn't work.
Oh.
I can feel it in
she
there.
She really likes that big ball.
I knew she would. Yeah, this brand, let's see. What's this brand called? Chuck It. This brand, Chuck It, makes, it's their, and their balls are always blue and orange. Ah! Win. And they make these things that's on a stick, so you grab the ball with the stick and you can throw it, and you don't have to touch the slobbery ball. And we love it. So it's a good brand. Highly recommend. Not sponsored by Chuck It.
Whoa!
I wish she would do some tricks for everybody. But it's her day, so I don't want to make her work. Oh gosh, Mama, there's all kinds of comments here.
I'm trying to touch her.
Oh, Mama's on double duty.
Sorry.
And it's okay, Mama. I'm sorry. She did do so good. Oh, thank you for taking the screenshots, guys. Kate, I think that if you swipe to the left, it's either to the left or to the right, it will, like, take everything off the screen, and then it's just, you know, the picture. I think, unless they changed it for lives. There was a lady with the corgi that had one of those at the park. It's great. Oh, because she loves to play fetch in the yard. What are you doing, honey? But I just hate to touch all of whenever it's all slobbery. It's so nasty. Man, I am sweating.
Don't know why. Well, that went very quickly. It's only 2:25.
Wow.
I didn't think she'd open her presents that fast.
Well, now she wants to play. Here, Mama, why don't we sit on the couch and we can just talk to everybody?
Really?
What do you think? Winnie can sit with us, but she wants to play.
She smells her treats in there.
She does. She's got so many presents that now she just wants to play. Okay, now let's see here.
Big ball.
Flip camera. Hello! Here. Oh, yep, she's going to play. Well, Mama, here.
That's okay. I don't need to sit over there.
I know they would love to see you, too.
You're Mom, so pretty.
Here, let me flip the camera onto Mama. You guys can see.
You're so pretty.
You're so pretty. Look how pretty she is over there.
Hello. I'm right in the light.
Right.
Hi.
Okay, let's see. Yeah. I think I should be able to read your comments and still have Wini on here, too. Everyone is saying hello, Mama.
Hi, everybody.
Come here, Wini Bindy. Come here, birthday girl. Guys, thank you so much for joining and watching Wini open her presents. Since it wasn't a super-duper long process, I may just post the whole video somewhere, probably like on Instagram or something. Because she was so cute opening her presents. We didn't even know. Oh, wait, hold on.
Hi, Allie.
We didn't even know that she could do that until Christmas. When we just wrapped everything, because, you know, I don't have children, so. So we were throwing her these gifts wrapped in tissue paper, and she opened them so easily. It was so cute. Okay, wait, hold on. There we go. She's always loved the banana. Look at this little tutu. Isn't she so cute?
That is so cute.
They grow up way too fast, Kate. You're so right. Oh, Allie, thank you for the rose. Okay, now what did I miss? Right. Oh, TikTok changed it again? Hint, hint. I'll tell you about the earrings in a second, folks. So TikTok changed it again. I hate that. So you can't swipe to get the comments off. Oh, yeah. I hate that. That's very annoying. Let's see. There we go. Okay, now I'm caught up. Okay, so Mama had to mention the earrings. Because she made them herself. Mama, what you do is you wait until someone else asks about the earrings and then you plug it.
Well, I just noticed that they were so pretty on you.
Mama's something else. Can you guys hear Mama okay, even though she's across the room and won't be on camera with me? So yes, Mama makes these. Where she's been making so many and crafting that I'm gonna eventually on my Etsy shop make a little Ballisti Boutique and sell Mama's little earrings, because she's got, she makes like different little you know, die cuts and stuff. And what'd you make these out of, Mama?
They are made out of a special material that I cannot share.
Oh, she's not sharing. Okay. She's gonna be one of those people. Winnie's ripping the tags off of her ball. So yeah, if you wear earrings, coming soon to an Etsy shop near you. Oh, Mama, you're so silly. How's everyone else's Saturday so far? Oh, you know what? Wait, I'm going to lower this so you guys can see Wini. It's about Wini today, not me.
Yeah,
there we go.
Matches your blanket.
I can still read your comments. There. There you are, honey. Oh, now you have bacon breath. Oh, you dropped your ball. Here, I think, should I take off her? I don't think she notices the tutu anymore. Oh, wait, let's see. Gaslight, gatekeep, girl boss. Yep, that's what Mama's doing.
What is it?
How can we send you screenshots of your doggo wearing the crown? Okay, so have you guys also noticed how TikTok used to put a direct link to like your Instagram on your profile? They took that away. It's not even a thing anymore. So on Instagram, if you will message me, my Instagram is the same as my name here. It's Christy Ballisti, but I do have like a link so you don't have to type it in. It's like in my link tree, you know, on my bio. Sorry, it's really, It's so stupid how you have to get there now. But yes, please message me. Yes, you can send it through Instagram. It should, yeah, it'll, I don't have them like closed or locked or anything. So yeah, my DMs are open. Please send. And please only puppy pictures and no nasties.
Oh,
thank you. Wini, on that note, let's get back to Wini. Come here. Everyone wants to see you in your pretty outfit.
I think she wants to open more gifts.
Well, Wini, you opened them all and you opened like, there were like 25. No, maybe like 20.
Give her bone.
Maybe she likes. Oh, she does want the bone. Yeah. Here, your dino bone. Oh, she's taking it away.
Oh.
She'll come back. She likes to eat it in the kitchen for some reason. Oh. Okay, Carrie, we'll be right back. Wait, it's on yours still. Kate, what's on yours still? Oh, can you send me your own selfies? Yes, Kate, I will accept all the selfies from you. Yes, please. You sent all your puppy pics. Thank you so much. Yeah, you guys just had the perfect angle. And I know that Mama got some today, but... Oh, Wini just can't get comfy. Wini, do you just not want to sit next to me?
Come back here, Wini.
Come back, honey bun. Yeah. Put your bone right there, baby.
Good girl.
Good job.
Good girl.
Good job, honey. I just still can't believe she's already a year old. Mama, remind me to tell you, David, who popped in, remind me to tell you who David is later. Yeah. Oh, thank you for the roses, Kate. I just still cannot believe, like, I haven't had Wini for a year yet. It'll be a year in September, but just that she's a year old. And she used to be like this big. Yeah, she was so small. They just grow up way too fast. Peter sent those roses. Thank you, Peter. Thank you so much. And Wini, come here. Come here. We have to say thank you to Peter. Come here. Here, turn around. Say thank you for my presents, Peter. Oh, Wini says thank you so much. Those presents will go directly into to get Wini treats.
She just thinking about where she wants to take her bone.
It's like, I think she wants to be in here with us, and yet she really likes to chew her treats. Oh, she's coming back.
Come on, honey.
She's doing her laps. Oh, boy. Whoa. Thank you, Carrie, for the presents. Wini, Carrie's sending you presents, too. We're definitely going to have to get her some treats. I got her some of those pepperonis. Oh. But I really want to get her, like, busy bones. Like, not bones necessarily like this, although she loves these. I want to get her, like, the kinds that are treats, but they just take a long time. And I found some that look like cigars, and she eats them so fast, which worries me that she, like, swallows most of it. Wini, you're just barely off. There we go. She loves this dinosaur bone, Mama. It's not a real dinosaur bone. I'm just calling it that. Oh, sorry, honey. Go ahead. I'll leave you alone.
Here she goes again.
She'll be back. Oh, now she's on the floor. She's just having a good time. She knows it's her birthday today.
She does.
Oh, let's see. Oh, Peter is so cute. Mama, Peter is Kate's little son.
Oh.
So he sent Wini those little roses.
Oh, sweet.
Pepperoni gives your dog toxic farts.
Ooh.
Oh, no. And Wini already, like, I never hear the farts, but I can smell them. And she always does it when her butt is, like, pointing at me. So I can only imagine what the pepperoni's gonna do and what that cake is gonna do.
Who knows what they're made out of.
Right. Wait, what? The cake?
No, those pepperonis.
Oh, the pepperonis, yeah. Wini and her cigars. I got a perfect picture of her with one. And she looked just like an old gangster star, like from, you know, the 1940s. Because she just had it hanging out the side of her mouth. You know, like I do my impression.
Yes.
That's exactly what Wini looked like. She is really going to town. Wait, I think I can turn
really
the camera.
She really
likes that bone. Hold on. Can I twirl this? You guys got to see.
The way she holds it is so cute.
There she is. Oh, and there's her wishbone sitting there. She does need a fedora. A little fedora and a little bitty Tommy gun.
She looks so big in that picture.
What picture?
On there. She just looks so big.
Oh, even though Mama is in the room, she's still watching. She's still watching from the iPad over here. Mama, you don't need to watch anymore because now I can see the comments.
Okay.
Unless you like it. Do you like watching?
Yeah,
Okay. That's fine. She does look a lot bigger on camera, though. Wini, not Mama.
That's what I was going to say.
Wini! Mama, you look so slim today. Look
at, oh, yes.
Well, because you're wearing all black, you're sitting in black, you're covered yourself with a black iPad. No, I would never, ever say that about you, Mama.
I know.
You guys do like talking to Mama. Oh, a little tie with the fedora, yes. I'm going to have to see if they make a little set of like a fedora hat. For dogs. I know they make a cowboy hat set for dogs. Aww. With a bandana, but they should make a little gangster one. Oh, thank you for the presents, Carrie. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa, look at them go. Wini, we're getting so many presents. Boom, boom, boom.
And all those presents.
Boy, Winnie's going to get a lot of treats. Oh.
Oh, she heard
I
that.
Said the word. That little tutu, I think
that is so cute.
I'm gonna, and look at her little foot sticking out there.
That is precious.
I think I'm gonna just have her wear a tutu all the time now. She looks so pretty. And so many people, if they don't know us, they always assume she's a boy. Even
really?
Though she's got a pink collar with a bow on it.
Aww.
But that's okay. It's okay. She doesn't mind. She just knows she made a friend. Oh, what did Beth say? I sent Beth a... Oh, no!
What?
I sent Beth a link to the live, and it said she said it won't let her click on it. I'll just send it to her. Send the recording to her. So Beth is our friend who is actually the hero that saved Wini and found her when she was tied to a tree. And then she's the one who was like, oh, or do you want to adopt a pup? And... Yeah, so Beth is the reason why Wini is here. Oh my gosh, we just got a big present. Thank you, Allie, a wishing bottle.
What's
Wini,
that?
You got a birthday wish. How precious. I didn't even know that was that's one of the bigger. Mom, so now Mom, now Mama is watching the live and she's texting. Oh, now Winnie's back on the couch. Hold on. Hold on now. Flip camera. She just can't make up her mind. Mama, you're cracking me up over there. Well, let's see. What time is it? Okay, yeah, we'll go live until 3:00. I just can't believe how quickly she opened all those presents. What's the matter? Who died?
Nobody died. Somebody's in the ICU.
Oh, goodness. Oh, hi, Missy. Mama, Missy just joined.
Oh, hi, Missy.
Hello, hello, welcome. Wini is very indecisive. I think there's just so much excitement. Mm-hmm. She just doesn't know where she wants to sit and eat her all of her toys. She really likes this dinosaur bone, Mama.
I'm glad.
Little birthday girl. Wait a minute. This little banner says birthday girl, and then here it just says happy.
Oh. Really?
That's weird.
For birthday.
Yeah. That's really weird. It was probably made in China.
Mm.
But she is happy. Clearly, it says happy birthday. So, there's her tutu.
That is so cute. That little tutu is adorable.
This is a whole little set. It comes with this band or the banners. This little, what's this called?
A kerchief.
Kerchief. The tutu, and where's her little crown?
Her little crown.
I lost the crown, but it all came with it. What are you doing? happen. So now I can use it for each year for her birthday.
I'm glad you like your bone.
She is birthday girl happy. A birthday girl happy. Maybe that, yeah, that is what they're saying on the banner. Oh, not the banner. The kerchief. The
kerchief.
She's birthday girl happy. I'm so happy she's happy. What a great day. Well, she was excited enough just to see Mama here walk in the door. And then she started seeing us wrapping her gifts, and she's going to have a huge nap later. She's going to be exhausted. Mama, will you hand me your painting, and I'll show them all the painting you made me.
Yes.
I got a present today, too, from Mama. Mama has been painting up a storm. So this is a double canvas that she layered on top of each other. So this is pour painting, Mama. These two are.
Mm-hmm.
And then this she cut out with her cutout die cut. Yeah, mm-hmm. Her die cuts. And then a quote here, which I'll read it. It's a Mae West quote. It says, "Too much of a good thing is wonderful." Because she knows I love Mae West. Isn't that gorgeous? Just so, it's so layered. And it goes perfectly at my living room because I've got, most of you have seen it. Like lots of oranges
and you're
kind
a classy
of 70s.
Lady.
Oh, and I just love Mae West. Actually, one of Winnie's middle names is named after Mae West. So Winnie's full name is, wait, hold on, Mama, let me see my iPad. I've got it written down. Winnie has many middle names. Hold on. I don't want to miss one, so let me look it up.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Oh, Winnie's had to say hi to Grandma.
You're sweet.
Oh.
Yes.
So sweet.
You're so sweet. We got to fix your tutu. Here's your ball.
Okay, hold on, guys. I'm looking up Winnie's info here.
Get up there and play with your ball.
I usually can quote her entire name, but I always forget. Okay, so Winnie's full name. Winnie, come back. Come here. Oh, she wants to sit next to Grandma. So Winnie's entire full name is Princess Winifred Diana Dot Ella Luna May K Wishbone Ballisti. And all of those have a reason behind them. Allow me to tell you. So, Princess Winifred. Winifred, really, I didn't have anything, a reason for picking Winifred. It's just an older name that I thought she just looked like a Winnie to me. Diana is for Diana Prince or Wonder Woman. And also Princess Diana. Dot is only because she has her little butt dot. Hold on. Her little dot right there on her butt. You can't see it over the tutu, but she's just got one little dot there. So that's where the dot comes from. And Ella is for Ella Fitzgerald, who's one of my idols, who's up there.
I thought that was from your great-grandma.
Well, Mama, I was about to say it. Give me a chance. And also my great-grandma's first name was Ella. And then Luna is... I honestly don't know for sure why I added in Luna. No, I do. So Luna is from Stella Luna, which is the book about the bat. Because when she was a little baby, Winnie kind of had like bat-looking ears. And then Mae is from Mae West and also from my grandma's middle name. Her name was Ruthie or Ruth Mae, right?
Mm-hmm. Ruth Mae.
Ruth Mae. And then Kay is Mama's middle name. And then Wishbone, just because she reminds me of Wishbone. And then Ballisti. So Princess Winifred Diana Dot Ella Luna May K Wishbone Ballisti. That is her full princess name. Very official. You may have it back now, Mama. Has to meet the wizard cat. What? There's a wizard cat? Wishbone Ballisti is a great gangster name. Hey, look over there. It's Wishbone Ballisti. What do you say, Wishbone Ballisti? Wishing you a wonderful day, Wini. Have a great day. Oh, thank you so much, Allie, and thank you for the presents. That's so sweet of you. Thank you for joining us. Wini, honey. Honey, we're not going to be here for much longer. Here, I'll switch the camera. Hold on. I just want you guys to see. Yep, Kate, you got the cigar or the cigarette. What do you say? What do you say? It's my birthday, see? Mama has heard my gangster impression way too often. Well, guys, do you have any random questions or conversation or anything you want to talk about before we go? We got about 13 more minutes. Anything you want. Oh, Wini. I mean, this is about Wini, but, you know, if you guys want to talk about anything, feel free. Wini, it's not polite to show your butt to all of TikTok. Oh, I did say we were going to do karaoke. Okay, Carrie, I think we should. Mama, I think you should go
karaoke.
First.
Karaoke?
Yeah, I said we were going to do presents, cake, and karaoke.
I don't sing.
Well, why not? Will you sing if we do a duet?
Oh, my goodness.
You know, like, we could sing I Got You, Babe.
I can lip sing.
Mama, if the people demand it, will you sing for them?
But you sing so pretty.
But I'll sing with you. You sing pretty, too.
We'll see.
You don't have to if you don't want to. I think that Wini would really love to hear her grandma sing something. It is her birthday. Wini, do you want grandma to sing?
Oh.
Do you want grandma to sing a song? See, Mama, she wants you to sing a song.
No. She has no idea what that means.
Oh, gosh. Well, I guess I can sing by myself. What was the song that we made up that had Winnie's name in it? Do you remember? Because maybe we could sing that.
I guess you say what.
That's it, my girl. You'll sing that one with me, won't you? Will you sing that one? Okay. Yes, Mama Ballisti's here. Hi, Vince. Welcome. It's so good to see you.
Hi.
Thank you for joining. Okay, well, Mama, if we're going to sing My Girl, you have to come over and sit with me.
Oh.
Come on. Wini can come and cuddle with us. We got to end the party on a roll. And guys,
she wants us to sing.
Wini opening her presents was so cute. I'm definitely going to have to post. I'll post the whole thing probably on Instagram. But if it's too long for Instagram, I guess I could try YouTube. I need to use YouTube more often. I forget sometimes that it is there.
You sure I can get in there?
Yeah, right here. Come this way. I'll move this. Okay. Oh, wait. We need the iPad for the music. Guys, can I get some claps for Mama to sing with me? She doesn't want to, but come on, Mama.
That's because you have all the talent. Oh, Wini, are
no,
we going to dance?
Come
dance,
on, Mama.
Dance.
Oh.
Are we going to dance?
Huh? That tutu. Wini, wait. Oh, goodness.
Oh, Wini.
Oh, baby.
She's all excited because I come over here.
Because you're sitting right where she...
Did I take your spot?
You did.
Did I take your spot?
Okay, let's get her some. I accidentally shared the live. Whoops. Let's see.
Okay, settle down.
We're gonna sing Winnie's song, which is My Girl by the not the Temptation. The Temptations? No.
Oh no.
Yes you do. My Girl. Who is that? It is the Temptations. Okay.
Oh, she's true. Oh.
Winifred. She loves her grandma. Okay, My Girl karaoke. Here we go.
I don't know if I know all the words.
Oh, there's Wini. Here, how about we have it on Wini while we sing?
Yes.
Okay, here's the karaoke song for Winnie's birthday. Okay, hopefully you guys can hear us okay. Got sunshine.
cloudy day.
Mommy, you sound beautiful.
When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, Winnie? Talking about my girl, Winnie.
So cute. Oh, I've got so much honey.
The bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song than the birds in the trees.
Oh no, Winnie's gone.
I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, Winnie? Talking about my girl, Winnie.
Ooh. Oh, here she comes.
There's Winnie. Oh.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
She's so cute. Oh, now bring it home, Mama.
I don't need no money, fortune or fame. I've got all the riches, baby. One woman can claim.
Everybody now.
I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, Winnie?
Winnie, Winnie.
Talking about my girl,
Winnie.
Talking about my girl.
I got sunshine on a cloudy day with my girl. Take it away, Mama.
Got the month of May.
Got the month of May with my girl. Talking about my girl, Winnie, Winnie, Winnie. How long is the song?
That's all I can talk about, my girl.
Our girl, Winnie. Q, she just exploded between the two of us. Kate says, Mama a minute ago, I do not sing. Mama now. See, Mama, wasn't that fun?
That was fun.
So much
that
fun.
That was fun.
Winnie, isn't Grandma a beautiful singer? Oh, she's got her bone again. Should we do another one?
Yeah.
Do you know any other songs?
Well, let's see.
What's that Karen Carpenter song you like?
How about...
What is that? Oh, it's her caterpillar. Oh, no. Oh, thank you so much, Smokey's Mama. Smokey's Mama, this is my mama.
Hi.
Winnie's just so happy.
Losing your tutu.
What is that Karen Carpenter song, Mama? The one that you know. I think you know a lot of them.
I do.
We'll do one more Karen. Stop asking. We'll sing another. stop it. I guess we're persuaded to sing another. No, Mama, no one's asking.
Anymore,
but we're going to do it anyway.
Are we?
Yes. That was fun.
I knew I'd scare him off.
Guys, didn't Mama sound great? I mean, I was singing kind of loud, so they couldn't.
Well, I'm so glad.
See, they're saying encore, encore. 5 minute countdown. Oh. Thank you so much. We got, 5 minutes. Let's see. Karen Carpenter. And you know what, guys? Since I did like a live event and I said it was from 2 to 3, or actually, I think I gave us 2 hours.
Really?
Yeah. But, I mean, I don't know what we would do for another hour, guys.
I don't either.
But I may be live again later this evening, guys, just so you know. And Mama wants to go shopping. So we're going to shop. Mama was wonderful. I agree. Aww, see, Mama.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. Karen Carpenter karaoke. Cause she's one that you like to sing, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, I know Close to You. Do you know that song?
Yeah. I'm
trying to think of. Wait, I know what we're gonna sing. Hold on. Okay, I got this. Hold on. Can I be a mod? Sorry, JPA 2608, but I don't know who you are. But thank you for asking. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is a good one. You're gonna know this one. I'll sing first, and then I'll tell you when it's your turn to sing.
All right.
This is from the musical Hairspray, called Mama, Welcome to the 60s.
Oh, I hope I know it.
You know this song, Mama. Ooh. I knew Mama liked this song. Oh, and Winnie's here too. Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey, Mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh. Sing along with me. Welcome to the 60s. Oh. Go, Mama, go. See, I knew you knew it. Welcome to the 60s. Oh. Hey, Mama. Yeah. Hey, Mama, take my hand. First, let's make a... Oh.
Stop. No, wait,
let's go back. Hey, Mama, take my hand. This is you.
First, let's make a pit stop at the wiener stand.
Because remember, Wini, because remember her mama likes to eat.
That's so funny.
Okay, let's keep going. So you're the red. Ready? Let's keep going. Hey, Mama, take a chance.
Oh, Tracy, it's been years since someone asked me to dance.
Let go of the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Yes, I know that the world's winning fast now. But you gotta run the race to win the prize. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Go, Mama, go. Go, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh. Hey, Mama. Yeah. Welcome to the rhythm of a brand new day. This is really fast. Fears, and just throw them away. You should add some color and a fresh new do. Cause it's time for a star who looks just like you. Okay, Mama, this is your turn. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Let nobody try to steal your fun. Cause a little touch of lipstick never hurt no one. The future has a million roads for you to choose. But you'll walk a little taller in some high heel shoes.
Oh my.
And once you have them stop, it makes you feel like you. Something fresh, something new. Mama, that's your cue. Now this whole next part is you.
Yeah. Hey, Tracy. Hey, baby, look at me. I'm the cutest chickie that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy. Hey, baby, look at us. Where is there a team that's half as fabulous?
Go of the past now. Say hello to the red carpet ride. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. Still on the bridge and on a step aside. Your mama's welcoming the 60s. Oh, your mama's welcoming the 60s. Oh. Go, Mama, go. Now it's a dance. Hey, Mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, I missed it. Wait, let's go back. I missed my cue. Okay, here we go. Oh. Hey mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Now it's a dance break. Oh, hi, Wini. You want to dance too? Yay! Mama, you killed that duet or that solo.
Oh, I did it.
Yes, you did.
Go get it. Go get it.
Whoa. Oh. Give it up for Mama, goodness. Now in the 60s, and for Wini, who is very jealous that she's not the center of attention anymore.
Can you tell?
Uh-huh. Very much so.
Well, it is her birthday.
She loves that.
That's going to drive you nuts.
Eh, it's fine.
Wow.
Wini, what do you think?
Did you have a good birthday?
Here, come here, honey. Let's say goodbye to everybody, okay? Come on up. Everyone, thank you so much for being here. It would not have been half as fun without you all joining us.
Did you have a good birthday?
Say thank you, everybody. Thank you, everyone. We love you all. I'm definitely going to post just this whole live somewhere because it was so cute to see her open all of her presents. So...
She had fun.
It'll be somewhere.
Guys, had a good day.
I hope you all have a wonderful Saturday.
Bye-bye.
Have a great rest of your weekend.
Bye-bye.
She just wants to chew. Choo-choo. Say bye, honey. Bye-bye.
Say bye.
We love you.
Bye.
Thank you all. Love you all. Mwah. Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, look it. Came off right at the end.
Oh my goodness. Oh wait, hold on. There we go.